Criminal Life back with another Grand Theft Auto 5 online video. And today in this Grand Theft Auto 5 video, I'm going to be showing you guys the brand new solo car duplication glitch. Now, Brune Tango, which is the founder of this, did say you have to have two people. But whenever I watched another person do it, he did not use two people. So I'm going to go ahead and show you guys the solo method. The two-player method is almost the exact same, you just have another person in the seat. So what you want to do is you want to have your vehicle right here. It does work with any vehicle. Now this does take a couple tries to get, but after you get it, it's worth it. So you want to hover over internet, hold the gas, and then press A. Now you want to pause the game as fast as you can, go to Xbox Store, and if it's unavailable, that is what you want. You have to do that part fast. Now, if the screen does go black like this, which happens to me almost, well, this happens 99.9% when I do it. But if that goes black, you turn around and just go back into your garage. Now, I'm gonna go ahead and keep doing this, but if you guys did go ahead and, if you guys do go ahead and enjoy this video, slap that like button and subscribe if you are new. If you guys really, really do enjoy this video and you guys are enjoying the content I am putting out there for you guys, slap the like button. Share the channel so we can start growing, because 50 subs is like right around the corner. But as you can tell, it just said Xbox Store unavailable. I pressed Y to get out of the vehicle as fast as I can. Come over here, change the proto with a normal elegy. This part, I do go kind of fast. I am sorry about that, guys. I just always do it fast to mess it up. Now, I will go ahead and explain it here in a second. So, after it said the Xbox Store is unavailable, I got out of the vehicle, ran over there through the blue circle, switched this elegy, this proto with this elegy. Now, what that does is it keeps the proto right here because you glitched it in this location. Now, what I did is I pulled up the phone and replaced the elegy that is right next to the proto, which would be, if you look at the list when you're doing it, here's the proto, so it's the one right under the proto. Now, after you guys do go ahead and do that, you just want to wait for the elegy to come in. Now, for this, you just chill over here and wait a minute. I was doing it earlier, and I was doing perfectly fine. I just messed up on one part, and it screwed it all up. And I hope you guys do not make the same mistake as me. So I am making this video. Do-do-do. Now, at the end of this process, this entire garage will be full of protos. That's around $1.4 million a pop. So now 1.4 times 20, okay? Think of, that's just one garage. You can transfer these into another garage and continue going. So if I put it in a calculator right now, 1.4 million times 20, that's 28 million. So now with that 28 mil, you are basically loaded for a long time. But you just want to continue sitting till you get that text saying the elegy is here. It does take a while to go ahead and get the elegy here, but after it does, which I just got it as I'm saying that, that's pretty funny. But I just got it, so now what you want to go ahead and do is you want to go over to the elevator door and click on Custom Auto Shop. Now, if you guys don't have the Custom Auto Shop, I recommend selling a couple cars and trying to do this. Because this glitch right here does work with every vehicle. But now what you want to go ahead and do is go back to your office garage you came from. See, now, after you do go ahead and get this process down, you should come back and it should look like this. Now, if I go here, it should say the proto's here and this is an elegy. If you switch it, look, that is what happens. So that is not what you want to do. Now, I will go ahead and try getting it to where I show you guys what to do. See, that's what I kept messing up on. Well, if you guys do mess up, you drive out. I forgot to go ahead and tell you guys this step as well. You drive out, then you turn around and drive back in. Because you have to get that Xbox Store available thing back. Like, you have to have the Xbox Store when trying this. And then it does go ahead and glitch out. This does work on PS4 as well. PC, it should. I just don't know how to do it. Like, I don't know how the thing looks. So, I mean, you can see now it's all right here. Now I can go ahead and scroll down, scroll up. So now I hover over internet and do this again. Pause the game, Xbox Store, and it's still there. So I rinse, well, I repeat. Now, I did go ahead and get that thing. Like I said, I always get that. I don't know why. It's like the first time I don't get it, second time that happens, and then the third or fourth time it normally happens. Because I said that, it won't happen. Watch and learn. But after you guys do go ahead and get this down, this shouldn't take that long. Now, I am recording this at 2:42, so if this does get patched in the time of you are watching this, I am very sorry. Oh, did that thing again. If you guys do like a countdown, that could help. I used to do countdowns, but it never worked. So I'm gonna go ahead and get back to you guys when I do it. So I did go ahead and get it that try right there. That did take a while. I am very sorry. That took me, so far this is 7 minutes. So that took me around 2 minutes to do that one. So now, as you can tell, what I want to do is run over here, change the proto with this. Now, I am trying to make this video as short as I can without messing it up, but I did want to go ahead and show you guys what I was doing wrong. Now, I do this. Now, I want to go ahead and just sit and wait for the elegy to come in. Okay, so I just got the elegy. So now what I am going to do is go into the custom auto shop like I did say. Now as of me recording this right now, this is 11 minutes in, but I will try making this video under 10 minutes for you guys after I speed up everything and cut things out. I'm not like them YouTubers that try going above 10 minutes on every video so they can get the money. I don't try doing it at all. I don't think it's the right thing to do. But now I want to get in this proto right here. Now you go to your auto shop. Because the proto next to this is the legit one. This still says it's an elegy. Now you want to go to plate. And just change the plate. I don't know why I just bought everyone. I don't know what I was doing during this. I was just being dumb. I did go ahead and change the trim color as well because, I don't know, I just felt like it. I don't even know what I changed it to. I changed it to red. But then I go ahead and go back to the office garage. Now I do go ahead and load up pretty fast. Now, as you guys can go ahead and tell, if I come over here, look. Both X80 protos. So now that is it for today's video. Hope you guys did go ahead and enjoy. Subscribe if you're new. Like the video if you did enjoy. And share it so we can get this video bigger and where people can know. But I do want to go ahead and say this. What you can go ahead and do with these is you can get in this. Like, you can get in this, go out, come back, get the thing to where it says unavailable, and then you can switch both of these with two elegies, and then you can do it like that, and then you guys will be making money faster. But yeah, that is it. Hope you guys did go ahead and enjoy. Slap the like button if you did. Subscribe if you're new. And yeah, that's about it. Share the channel so we can get bigger. So yeah, that's it. I hope you guys have a beautiful day. This is the second upload of the day, and yeah, peace.